Representatives of Twitter India have been summoned by a parliamentary committee and have been asked to submit their views on the subject of safeguarding citizens' rights on social and online news media platforms. The summons was sent by the Parliamentary Committee on Information Technology, which is headed by the BJP's Anurag Thakur. Officials from Twitter India will appear before the committee on the 11th of February at 3 p.m. to present their case.
Parliamentary Standing Committee on IT has summoned Twitter India officials. I have with me BJP Vice President, Raj Sabha MP, and a member of the Standing Committee on IT, Vinay Sahasrabuddhe. Why these summons to the Twitter India?
Basically, this is a decision of the Honorable Chairman of the Committee, and I'm sure the Chairman has received certain memoranda which are complaining about the partisan approach or ideological biases that have been betrayed by those who are managing the content of the platforms like Twitter. This goes against the very grain of democratic polity in India. And therefore, if these things are happening, this is a kind of undeclared censorship, which is not acceptable at all. And therefore, it is the duty of the IT committee to prevent any kind of misuse of such platforms, which perhaps is being attempted at by the persons who are manning these platforms.
What is the context? You said that memorandum was received by the chairman.
What is the context? I haven't seen the memorandum, but as I understand, there are certain groups belonging to certain ideologies who have a grievance that their accounts are either being blocked or they are being derecognized, or the material that they are putting through these platforms is being censored. Any of these things is just not acceptable, because India is not a banana republic. It's a vibrant democracy. It is the largest democracy of the world. And therefore, we have to let these platforms know that things cannot be handled in this way.
So these people are from the right-wing ideology?
Perhaps. But there is no question of whether right-wing or left-wing. We want these platforms to be used by each one and everyone, because they are the platforms of expressing views. Whether they are politically acceptable to somebody or not, that's a difference.
So you'll examine with Twitter India officials on 11th?
Of course.
Thank you very much for talking to NDTV. So in Parliament, with camera person Shashikant, this is Himanshu Shekhar for NDTV. Standing Committee on IT has summoned officials of Twitter India, and because after they received complaints that people belonging to certain ideology, they are not being allowed to put content on Twitter.
Well, that's something that the Twitter administration will have to decide, as to whether content should be blocked or not blocked. And that, I think that all these platforms have a policy. For example, WhatsApp has a policy, Twitter has a policy. No matter who the person is who puts that content on that platform. But I sympathize with those who trolled earlier, and who blocked the highways earlier, who abused people earlier, who put on that platform in language that no civilized person would use. Then it was all fine. But I still think that they have a right to ask, to find out as to why certain tweets are being blocked. I think that Twitter should come and explain their policy.